Have you ever swatted at a bug only to realize it's just your same old floater? Floaters are common, but how do you tell if they might be a problem? Number one, noticing a change. And it might be subtle, like noticing a single new floater. Or it might be more dramatic, like noticing a sudden burst of floaters that look like tiny little gnats that move as the eye moves. If the floaters look reddish, there might be a bleed inside the eye, like a vitreous hemorrhage. Number two, there's a new symptom, like flashes of light. Or a change in vision, could be blurry vision or a decline in vision, or a curtain or veil blocking part of the vision. That's concerning for a possible retinal detachment. What can happen with a retinal detachment is as the retina is detaching, it's like this evolving curtain that's closing in on your vision. And it's something that won't go away if you blink multiple times in a row, close the unaffected eye, and it's even more pronounced, and it's really important to know that there would not be pain. If you notice a change to your floaters or a new symptom, don't wait, see an eye doctor as soon as possible. It could be a result of the normal aging process of the eye, but don't want to miss an issue that needs to be addressed as soon as possible, especially if there's a decline in vision or a curtain or veil blocking part of the vision. Oh, I think I got it.